Enho. Si Enho yung ano, maliit. The small one is Enho.
Hi.
Makanta si Yuri-chan. Go, go, Yuri-chan. Kanta ka lang dyan. Just sing. Hala. Ay! Natalo siya. Nagkamali.
なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかなかしが相手ですね。はい。なかな
the ring.
この相撲を見てもやっぱりこの45キロですか。体重が減ったっていう、その影響出てますね。92キロ。はい。数場所前でしたら突っ張られてももっと残せたと思うんですね。まあやはりこの体だけに45キロの差というのが残せないかな。ヨリちゃん。はい、それはあると思いますね。
Takara Fuji immediately hoping to get the left hand inside. Can't get it. Applying the pressure with his right hand on Aoyama. Aoyama unable to push and thrust first because Takara Fuji stays tight. Takara Fuji wanted to go forward and Aoyama not giving him the grip. Look at Takara Fuji constantly trying to get the left hand inside position. He can't. But Aoyama can keep the separation, so his thrusting attack is not as effective. There's the kikaeshi move, doesn't work, but he gets the right hand deep inside grip at the edge, reversal, squeeze.
So three win and three losses. See Aoyama.
Yesterday he lost to Yutakayama, very close match. I mean, he should have taken Yutakayama out, but he got beat by Yutakayama's thrust down at the edge. So hoping to rebound today. Takanosho 3-2. Hokuto Fuji did beat Taka Keisho. Takanosho stablemate on day 3. That's then the only highlight moment for Hokuto Fuji so far. Charged by Hokuto Fuji, breaking Takanosho's balance. Good Inashi, good follow through. And quick finish by Hokuto Fuji. Hit and shift, and going after Takanosho. So that's Hokuto Fuji's second win. Okurita. Hokuto Fuji hits first. Uses the left hand to kind of swat Takanosho away, and then goes after him by getting behind him, and Takanosho could not recover. Okuridashi win for Hokuto Fuji.
2 wins and 4 losses.
Takanosho is even after 6 days.
Yung nanalo.
And he meets Neil Gideon. Contest. Tennokuji wins by Yorikiri. So although he has 2 losses, watch out. 4 straight wins. Once he gets that grip, look out. Bang. And he knows that he does not
malakas
want
yung color violet
waste any time because Okinomi is a whitey veteran.
Nanalo na yan.
You don't know what could Okinomi, what Okinomi could do to him.
Naka so, grand champion na yan ng isa.
Tennokuji completely overwhelms him. Gets that grip. Takes Okinomi back. Brings Okinomi's body upright, and Okinomi has no reply. So when Tennokuji started out with
so 4 wins and 2 losses,
si
Tennokuji
could get a makikoshi this time, but no, his rank is not too high for him. Maegashira 1, he realizes that Sumo Elders popped him up to Maegashira 1. From Maegashira 17 where he was the last time because, you know, they think Tennokuji is capable of doing his style of sumo and show a good performance, ranked up all the way up to Maegashira 1. Expectations of the championship race, hoping to pick up his third Yusho. This is a showdown between the two former college standouts. Mitakemi, the 2014 college and amateur Yokozuna. Mitakemi yesterday took care of Terutsuyoshi, small but feisty customer. When he started out with 2 straight wins, he looked really good. So we thought that Mitakemi could cruise. To a nice maybe 13 or 14 win performance, but he wants to finish with you know 13 and 2 record or 12 and 3 record. There's a lot of work cut up with. Endo is his opponent. Endo was the amateur Yokozuna in 2012. Endo is hoping to make his Sekiwake debut soon. Endo, his stablemate Daisho, has leapfrogged Endo in the promotional race. Endo was always the leader, but Daisho is now Sekiwake, taking the pole position in the Oitekaze Beta rankings. Mitakeumi and Endo. Again, Mitakeumi leads the series 9-5. Pressure and pulls him down, and Endo
yes.
Cannot resist.
Nalo si Mitakeumi.
So Mitakeumi goes to 4-2. Endo is now 3-3. Endo has a stronger initial step forward. And that's why he was able to apply the pressure. Endo cannot get that left hand grip. He does get it, but he doesn't do anything with it. So Mitakeumi ends up winning the match.
4 wins and 2 losses. The Endo 3 wins and 3 losses.
He takes on Tennokuji. So will Mitakeumi finally live up to expectations? Well, as we took a look at Shodai's recent records, Mitakeumi's recent performances have been consistent too. 10 and 5 in March, Maegashira 3, 11 winning performance, 11 match winning performance in July. That gives him 21 wins in the last two tournaments, although in March he was at Maegashira. As I said about Shodai, who's about to fight on the left-hand side, if Mitakemi can put together a double-digit winning record...